Washington Cleveland has been a wacky series. Now, who do you play in game four? We give you the smart money play next. Tony T here from Gamblers Television, covering the NBA playoffs Vegas style each and every single day. Now it's time for coverage. It's game four. It's Cleveland at Washington. Washington, a 4-point favorite, 1 p.m. Eastern time, ABC will televise. You know, Washington responded down 0-2 in the series with a 30-point blowout victory at home in game three of the series to pull within a game of the Cavs. Now, Cleveland was very sloppy in the first half, turning over the ball 15 times. Now, I thought it was interesting that Wizards forward and captain Anton Jameson took jabs at his teammates' behavior, voicing displeasure over his teammates' lack of focus and discipline in the first two games of the series. Now, I think it's apparent that Jameson needs to lead this team and take control of the locker room and basketball court and make sure his teammates handle the pressure of playoff basketball. Now, Washington looks to be back in their style of play, and that's putting pressure on opposing guards, speeding up the tempo, and look, forget about the trash talk. The Cavaliers supporting cast is inconsistent, and this Cleveland team could be a road fade in the playoffs because of it. Take Washington minus the four in game four. Be sure to visit and bookmark my television show page at www.gamblerstelevision.com for continuous coverage from the NBA playoffs. Gamblers Television, get addicted.